This segment of Delmarva Life is brought to you by Peninsula Regional Medical Center.
High cholesterol can hurt your heart, but did you know that too low of a level might be harmful too?
Well, today we test your smarts with a cholesterol quiz.
It looks like butter in your arteries. High cholesterol can be a killer, but is low cholesterol dangerous too? When it comes to cholesterol levels, below 160 are associated with health risks like cancer. And studies suggest pregnant women with low total cholesterol are more at risk of premature childbirth. Could your skin provide cholesterol clues? If these reddish-yellow bumps show up on your body, you could be at risk. What about exercise? Does it really lower cholesterol? Yes. And no, while it can lower bad cholesterol, research shows it can also boost good cholesterol called HDL. A quick quiz to raise your cholesterol awareness.
And cholesterol levels can also come down to gender.
Now, before 50, men tend to have a higher total cholesterol than women, but women's bad cholesterol tends to rise with menopause when estrogen declines.
After 50, women usually have higher cholesterol than men of the same age. But you know, cholesterol doesn't have to be confusing.
And joining us with more on how to be cholesterol smart, Autumn Romanowski with Peninsula Regional Medical Center's Wellness Manager. Thank you so much for joining us today.
Thank you.
I got to tell you through, this has really caused me a lot of questions, and I'm wondering, now I understand there's two kinds of cholesterol. There's good cholesterol, there's bad cholesterol.
Correct.
Explain that to me.
Okay, there's the bad cholesterol is called LDL, low density lipoprotein. And you can remember by the L meaning low, you want that to be low. And then the high density lipoprotein is the good cholesterol, and you want it to be high. So kind of an easy way to remember it.
Right. And we're always talking about adults and watching our cholesterol, but I was surprised to find out that children can have high cholesterol.
They can. If children have a family history, if their parents or even grandparents have high cholesterol or heart disease, then they should be screened as early as 2 years old. Think about it. You don't want your children eating chicken nuggets, French fries, not getting exercise, because they can also start getting that cholesterol buildup in their arteries, which in adult life could lead to heart attack or stroke. So get your kids healthy now. Feed them fruits and vegetables, whole grains, oatmeal, and get them their exercise so they can prevent the high cholesterol.
Teach them the proper lifestyle.
Right.
So how does cholesterol affect my heart?
Cholesterol, if it's in excess, if your body produces too much or you're taking in too much through your diet, it can build up on the artery walls, which can make your arteries less flexible or cause a blood clot. Think of it as a garden hose. If you get a kink in your garden hose, the water doesn't come through.
Right.
Same thing can happen to your arteries. If that cholesterol gets built up, it can block that artery off, and then your heart's not getting the blood or the oxygen that it needs, and it can lead to a heart attack.
All right. Now, there are ways to control our cholesterol, mm-hmm. as you mentioned. You mentioned exercise. What mm-hmm. are some other ways?
Your diet. Animal fat is where cholesterol is found. So if you eat meat, lean cuts of meat, skinless poultry and fish, try and eat as many fruits and vegetables as you can, because obviously they don't have cholesterol in them. And just low fat. You know, if you're going to eat fat, which you need some, try and make it low fat options. And cigarette smoking. Cigarette smoking can lower the good cholesterol. So if you smoke, try and quit, because it will lower your good cholesterol.
Should I know my numbers?
And you should know your numbers. A lot of people don't even know if they have high cholesterol. You don't feel it. So definitely get checked. Know your family history. If your parents, brothers, sisters have high cholesterol, then you could have it. So definitely get your numbers checked.
So be proactive.
Be proactive. Prevention is the key.
Autumn, mm-hmm. thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you for
Appreciate
having me.
Very
here.
Good information. And if you would like more information on steps you can take to lower your cholesterol, go to DelmarvaLife.com and click on the show tab.
Well, still to come on Delmarva Life, we know where he is today. Brian's in Millsboro this afternoon at the Nanticoke Indian Museum.
Brian, there are many artifacts and displays inside which show Native American history.
Well, Lisa and Jimmy, there certainly are. You can see some of them behind me. When we come back, we're going to show you plenty more. Plus, find out why this museum is actually so important to the state of Delaware. You don't want to miss it. Stay with us. You're watching Delmarva Life. We will be right back.